Police have made an arrest in connection with the death of two teens in Garland. Police in Laredo say a 16-year-old was detained in Mexico and later deported to the U.S. pending capital murder proceedings. That attack happened on Sunday near North Garland High School. Police say the suspect knew the victims.